There's many techniques you can use when shooting photography. But what happens if the captured image doesn't look the way you expected? Let's show you how to make them more like you imagined in Canva. If original photos don't achieve your goals, there are many things that can turn a good image into a great image. We call this post-production, and it can be defined as improvements made to an image or film after the original recording has taken place. Framing can help with composition and create visual hierarchy. This guides the viewer's eye, so they see what you want them to see. To add a picture to a frame, go to the Elements tab in the Editor Object panel. Scroll down and click Show More to load all options, then select one. Drag and drop the photo inside the frame. Adjust its size and position by clicking Crop on the toolbar above, manipulating the handles like this. There, that's a much better composition. Another way to make photos and designs more visually appealing is with transparency. Use transparency, for example, if you want your image to be the background, or if you want it to blend in with the background color. Adjust image transparency by clicking on the picture. Then click the transparency icon on the toolbar here. Drag the slider to the left to increase transparency, or to the right to increase opacity. You can adjust the transparency of text, elements, and videos. Notice how we can drop this image's transparency back so it blends in better with the background. Transparency can be really handy to add a distinct color tone to an image, or maybe to a specific part of the image. There. Now we are drawing the attention to this spot. The best way to make pictures truly come alive is through adjusting colors, brightness, saturation, and sharpness. To adjust image settings, click on the picture. Image options appear on the toolbar here. Then click Adjust to load the options on the editor side panel. Click and drag the sliders left or right to adjust their levels. Brightness affects the lightness and darkness of an image. This way makes all the colors lighter, closer to white. This way darker, closer to black. Contrast refers to the difference between the lighter and darker sections. Increasing contrast will increase the difference. Saturation has to do with color intensity. More saturated colors appear bolder and brighter. Tint applies to the whole image, a little like we did with the transparency. Blur, well, blurs the image. The opposite way sharpens it. X process helps strengthen separated colors and boost the picture's hues. And vignette creates a rounded darkening on the edges. This can help draw focus and make it look old-fashioned. Remember, subtlety is your friend. Don't go overboard with the adjustments. Unless that's the style you're looking for, reset the sliders by hitting the reset button. Adjust settings until you get the result you want. Excellent. Let's apply these settings to the rest of the pictures. Copy the filter code at the bottom of the editor side panel and paste it on another picture's editor side panel to change their settings. Or copy image settings using the copy style icon here. Select the image you want to copy, click the icon, then click on another image to apply the copied image settings. Thanks to Instagram and other apps, you'll be familiar with photo filters. They can be used to add artistic effects to images or as a shortcut to apply visually consistent adjustments to photos. First, select the image to edit. Image options will appear above in the toolbar. Then click Filter. Options appear on the side panel. Now click on a filter to apply it. Adjust the intensity level here. Switch between filters easily by clicking on them. Or remove the applied filter by choosing none. Go back into the adjustments and you'll see the sliders have changed significantly because of the filter. Use image effects to give photos a cohesive look and make colors more balanced. For this, select an image and click effects from the toolbar. There are many apps to choose from. If this is your first time using effects, click the app you want and click connect to add to your account. Once connected, browse through the available options. Select a preset and click to use it. For adjustment options, click on the same preset tile. Finally, click apply to save changes or cancel to remove the effect. The effects menu also holds an amazing feature called background remover, available to Canva Pro users. It does what it says, removes backgrounds. Click on the image and select effects. Click background remover and wait. It just takes a second. It's really that easy. As an optional step, use the erase and restore brushes to fine-tune the result. It's amazing how much you can improve images in post-production. Why not upload an image and see what enhancements you can make?